Gewehr 98. This was Paul Mauser's comeback to the Germans, because the Germans and their commission rifle were taking away his business, and he was like, wait a minute, Germany, you're my number one customer. How could I have not made a rifle so perfect yet? Let me give you the Gewehr 98.